cafecito gustoso time. This is a naranja agria or bitter orange. You can grab any bottle like this. And you're gonna stuff some of these. Make sure you bruise them up a little bit and then stuff them in there. Bruise them and stuff them. Garlic. I'm gonna mash it so you get the oils out of it. If they're too big, you could cut them in half. No actual measurements. Esto no tiene medida. Lo lleno. You do everything else first and then the leaves. The leaves act like a strainer. So when you pour it out, it holds everything else inside. These are hot. I'm gonna make it in this. Estos son picantes, lo voy a hacer aquí. Y este lo voy a hacer un agrio. Solamente de eso. Yo le echaré orégano también, pero ahora mismo no tengo. Espérese. With the flowers on. Trick is, do not add any salt for at least 3 to 4 days.